This video will cover discussions in Blackboard. Once you've navigated to the discussions area, you'll see a list of discussion forums. There's typically one for each week. You'll see the total number of posts, the number of posts that you have not yet viewed, and the total number of participants in the discussion. Click the title of the forum. To create your own thread, click Create Thread. You must give your post a title. In the text editor, you can compose your post. You can insert video and images or attach files. You can also attach files here. Once you have completed your post, click Submit. You'll see your post appear along with the previous posts of other students. To respond to another student's post, click on the title of their post. You'll see their original post at the top, as well as responses from other students. You can reply to the student's original post using the blue reply button. Again, you'll have access to the content editor, and you'll be able to add your own text or video or files. Once you have finished, click Submit. Your post will display at the bottom of the list. If you wish to reply to a previous student's comment, click Reply on their comment. Compose your own response in the text editor and click Submit. Your comment will be nested under their original comment.